What is going on, guys? It is me, Capo, back with another Call of Duty Mobile video. In this video, I'm going to discuss everything that you should know about the Mythic M13 Morningstar and the rest of the items inside of the Dominion Mythic drop that will drop in just few hours time. If you are new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and click the bell icon so you will not miss any video like this in future. Let's jump right into the video. First, we are going to take a look at the reactive effects and the iron sight of this M13 Morningstar. As you can see, we have 4 reactive effects of this M13 Morningstar for 2 kills, 4 kills, 6 kills and 8 kills. If you take a closer look, you will notice the base weapon is yellowish and the 2 kills effect makes it a little bit bright, and when we get 4 kills, it makes it orange, and at the end, as the 4th reactive effect, the Morningstar becomes red. Also, it comes with the inbuilt red dot, which is clearer than a normal red dot in my opinion. And when you ADS, you will also notice the number of bullets left in your magazine. Since now the gun is in the 4th reactive effect, still I don't see anything that makes this iron sight unclear, which is a good example that this weapon is pay to win. Even Mythic Assault makes it a little bit unclear, but this one is clean. Let's find out more about the kill effect and the on hit effect. Just like the Mythic Assault, we are also going to get an on hit effect on this M13 Morningstar. To be honest, it is not as good as the Mythic Assaults, but still you can see wherever bullets hit on the enemy's body, it glows. Currently, we can only see the base kill effect in action because we don't have the gun yet. Kill effect is something like a little explosion, but what I noticed really amazing about this kill effect is that when you kill your enemy's dead body disappears about 2 seconds later. This is something really new when it comes to kill effects in Call of Duty Mobile. Also, this could be really useful in search and destroy matches. Just saying. Here is the M13 Morningstar actual gameplay from the Chinese Call of Duty Mobile. Here you can see the amazing reload animation, reactive effects, the clean iron sight, and also don't forget to focus on the sound of this weapon. It is also unique to this Mythic blueprint. Just like other Mythic weapons, this also comes with 8 upgradable levels. The first upgradable level is the base gun, and you get it unlocked when you buy the gun. And with that, you will get specific skins for several attachments. Then when you upgrade the weapon to level 1, you will get a sticker, which makes no sense at all. When you go to level 2, we are going to get the first upgraded muscle flash. And when we reach level 3, we are going to get the first upgraded kill effect. Then at level 4, we are going to get few other attachments, plus the first blood animation, which is exclusive to this M13 Morningstar. And at level 5, we are going to get another charm, which is a legendary charm. And again, it also doesn't make any sense. At level 6, we are going to get the second upgraded muscle flash. And at level 7, we are going to get the final kill effect. At level 8, at the final level, the level 8, we are going to get several other attachments and also a first blood frame for battle royale. And you will also notice that at level 8, the blueprint looks way different from basic level 0 blueprint. That's all about the M13 Morningstar. Leave a comment down below what you guys think about the M13 Morningstar, the 6th mythic blueprint in Call of Duty Mobile. Ghost Astral is the first ghost skin in Call of Duty Mobile that came inside of a lucky draw. This skin is present in different other Call of Duty games, but for Call of Duty Mobile, this is the first time we are going to get this skin. Astral is another word for the Angel of Death. So instead of all the ghost skins with a militaristic theme, this particular ghost skin, the Ghost Astral, has a mystic, spiritual, dark theme. I believe that is why most people like this skin a lot. And this is how the ghost skin looks with the M13 Morningstar inside of the game. It's a brief gameplay of this Ghost Astral skin in Call of Duty Mobile. So what do you guys think about this ghost skin finally coming to Call of Duty Mobile? Leave a comment down below. If you take a look at the other items inside of this Dominion Mythic drop, Surprisingly, we are going to get a legendary Thermite. Many people mocked about a legendary Thermite when they saw the legendary Flashbang in the Mythic Crytek draw. And here, this is Call of Duty Mobile. They made it real. For me, the Thermite looks like some kind of a lamp or something. I really don't know. Type in the comment section what you guys think about this legendary Thermite. Unfortunately, the emote is not that great to be inside of a Mythic drop. I really doubt it. We are also going to have a 50 GS skin, a Karambit skin, which is the thickest Karambit I have ever seen in Call of Duty Mobile. The SKS Meteoric also looks really, really cool. We also have a calling card that features M13 Morningstar and also an animated legendary charm. So I hope you guys now know everything that you should know before buying this M13 Morningstar. Also, don't forget to tell me in the comment section, are you going to spend some money on this draw and why? Because I would love to know. I wish you good luck with the draw and I hope you guys get Ghost Azrael quickly if you are only going to do 4-5 spins. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like, subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. I'll be uploading this draw tomorrow in my second channel. Don't forget to check it out and I will see you guys in the next video.